Eden, please give the most loving and friendly welcome to Queer Eye.